Hello, what's up guys, welcome to 5 minute solution. In this video I'll show you how to see your recently added friends on Facebook. But before we getting started, if you are new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel and also turn on notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. Now open the Facebook app from your Android phone or iOS phone. Or if you're using desktop, simply go to Facebook. Okay, now you need to click on the three line, then scroll down and look for settings and privacy option. Now clicking on that, after click on settings, now look for activity log. Okay, so click on that. After clicking on activity log, so if from this option you will be able to see your recent activities on Facebook. Okay, so you need to click on filters, and after clicking on that, now click on categories. Right now here you will be able to see your post, activities you are tagged in, infraction, groups and events and lots of things. Okay, now here you can see you need to click on connection, because if from this option you need to click on added friends. So here you can see only one person I'm added with, and it was in March, 12th March, right? So there is only one person in my friend list, that's why I can say check only one person. Okay, this is how you can check your recent added friends on your Facebook. Okay, so I hope you guys understand how you can check your recent added friends on Facebook. And if you guys have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5 minute solution.